So yeah, it's cloth and then leather. Yeah, leather is optional.
Excuse me? Yeah. Okay. Either again. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Such as available in the Dr. Kelly's display for all of them, and going to the Not just coming from the vehicle inside out, but on the seams. Because really, today, with as good as vehicles are built, where you're going to see rust happening is in the wheel wells and the seam areas. That's where you see. It's rare that you see rust coming through the middle of a door. Vehicles are really well built. The fact is, there's still flaws in the way it's being done. And let's be honest, the climate we live in, salt aggressively attacks vehicles.
Where's the old one? Oh, there it is. We're coming up to it. Look at this thing, right? I mean, it's a lot less for this one over here, because that's not, like, the most important one. This guy here over there got a tablet.
What's up, buddy?
I want to go inside.
Oh, you can't go inside that one.